Are you frustrated that the two-tone paint on your new pickup truck doesn't match the RV that it's hauling? We have good news for you. Today, at the Dallas Auto Show, Ram unveiled a new color for the 2017 Harry Longhorn. The imaginatively named RV Max Brown. In Ram's words, the luxurious two-tone premium model displays distinctive design cues and is designed to match or complement RV trailer graphics. The new color replaces white gold in the two-tone lineup and is only available on the Laramie Longhorn trim. In addition to running the bottom length of the truck, the RC Max Brown paint covers the side steps and the spokes on the 20-inch aluminum wheels. All 1,500 Laramie Longhorns come with 20-inch wheels, while the 2,500 and single-wheel 3,500 models come with 18s as standard and offer optional 20s. The color wasn't designed to replicate one specific color, just the general shade of brown that seems to be ubiquitous in the RV industry. The RV Max Brown is available with 9 exterior colors. The Laramie Longhorn is the second highest trim level of the Ram 1500, slotting just below the Ram Limited. Features include items like laser-edged leather with complementing walnut curling surface. It's no Rolls Royce, but it's hard to find a more decked-out truck on the market.